Alrighty guys, this is Derek out from YouTube, and basically it's some Killer Instinct footage of me playing online my first match. No, I didn't do the greatest, so don't really expect me to do that good in this match, but I think the game is pretty cool. It's basically like Street Fighter, Mortal Kombat kind of mix, coincided in my opinion. I never played the original, so I can't say it's its own entity like most people, but obviously it is its own entity, and it's pretty nice that they brought it back. My brother got the Xbox One, and I've been playing it. It's a pretty sweet system. I'm not really the biggest Xbox gamer, but I do appreciate it. I always try to play the like AAA games, and I'm pretty satisfied with this game. It has good graphics. It's kind of hindered in this game, well, in this footage, because, you know, the Xbox recording feature is kind of blurry and it really whitens it up. I tried my best to edit it, and I just really couldn't make this footage look that good. So, my opinion, its recording feature is pretty much better than PlayStation's in terms of like technicality, but the quality of it is much worse, in my opinion, at least. But it's a fun game. This is my first online match, so don't expect me to do good. But the controller is pretty fine. I have really no issues with it. I mean, the bumpers are kind of hard to get used to, especially using it for heavy attacks and Killer Instinct. I was doing pretty fucking terrible. But you know, it's a fun game. I definitely recommend it. I would definitely pay money for it. My brother ordered the pin edition because he's a collector and he really likes Killer Instinct. He wanted the classic one. So overall, I give this game pretty much a good rating right now. Gonna try to play more. I mostly only played as Jago because he's pretty much the Ryu and Ken of Killer Instinct, it seems like. And yeah, it's a great game, like I said. Features on Xbox One are quite nice. I haven't really got used to the snapping and the Kinect functionality because, you know, I don't know, snapping is kind of hard without the Kinect, and I haven't really used the Kinect, so it's hard to say whether or not it's intuitive enough to use, at least for me. I was actually having quite some trouble switching around apps and stuff like that of the sorts. But yeah, it's me, Daragon. Deuces. Hope you liked this match, even though, you know, I didn't do that great at all. But yeah, peace.